All right, then. An hour or two. Well, that's an hour or two. I've also got this silly bin to do.
Sounded like something out of a movie.
You live in a movie, dude.
Sector 2. We were attacked. Vault is compromised. We believe the attacker was Poison Ivy. Over.
Tiger 87, hold your position and await orders. Over.
Affirmative.
Set up a perimeter. Protect the entrance.
I don't know where I'm supposed to be. I think this is a second.
Good girl, Ivy. I can always count on you to make the Earth move. I guess you're tunneling into Strange's vault below ground.
Okay, where am I supposed to be? You zoom in. That it? I might play the other games if I can get my hands on them. Not too sure.
There are Ivy's vines, and there's the storage facility. Nice work, Red. Time to get in there. Okay, there's the vault. Looks like a standard three-card security protocol. Really? You'd think these people would have learned by now. Hopefully the keys are down there, deep in the pockets of those tiger guards.
Okay, then.
I'll need to be quick and stay out of sight. One wrong move and the fail-safes will trigger, and that vault will be locked down permanently.
in sight.
The vault has been compromised. Shut it down.
Target is lost.
Damn it. I'm supposed to keep out of sight.
I will enjoy.
Yeah, shut up. Wish I could, but I've got this stupid bint to do.
What's wrong with you, Selena? Trying to leave without retrieving your precious loot from Strange's vault. What's wrong with you, Selena? Trying to leave without retrieving your precious loot from Strange's vault.
Yeah. Seems to be what's going on. Got that. What, I have to do it to all of them?
That's all the keys. Next stop, the security room.
Okay. You cobwebs. Am I going to the security room or am I just going to come out with these guys? I'm going to come out with these guys. Oh, shit. Three guys, thank you. Oh, yeah, it's very quiet. Stealthy as a cat. Damn it. Nah, shut up. There's skeletons in the vent. Skeletons all over this game.
You're thieving.
Nordens now, because I'm dead! I know, it's loud as balls, isn't it? We're down that way. Damn. It's a boob shot on the loading screen. That's what it's all about. Damn it, why did I whip him? Oh, stupid.
I will enjoy dissecting your brain, Miss Kyle.
Okie dokie. Oops. Yeah, that's it. He's gonna come round. All a matter of timing is this. Ow. Look at good. We've got this guy coming down here. We're gonna have to wait for him.
That's all the keys. Next stop, the security room.
Okay. Got all the three keys. I was telling the guards where to call them arrows.
I've got the key cards. Next stop, open the vault from the control room.
That's not it. That's not it. I don't know. She's a lady. She likes to just dance.
What's going on?
Someone's opening the vault.
Is this a drill?
If it is, no one told us. Listen up. The room is hot. Spread out and search for intruders. No prisoners. Move!
I don't like this. Do you think it's Batman?
I hope not. We've got special orders for him. With any luck, it's just some Arkham scum trying to get rich. We can have a little fun with them. No sign of target. Huh? I've got visual on target. Target spotted. Target spotted above us at my location. Target neutralized.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Repeat, Catwoman is
dead.
Escape from Arkham City is impossible.
Oh, shit.
What's going on?
Someone's opening the vault.
Is this a drill?
If it is, no one told us. Listen up. The room is hot. Spread out and search for intruders. No prisoners. Move!
You need to take them out one by one.
I don't like this. You think it's Batman?
I hope not. We've got special orders for him. With any luck, it's just some Arkham scum trying to get rich. We can have a little fun with them.
Casualty, my location. I've got another target spotted.
Shit.
Target is mobile. Target is lost. Target has vanished.
There we go.
This is Tiger 5-4. We have confirmation that target is in the steel mill. I repeat, Batman is in the steel mill.
Watch your line of sight.
Make it our first target. Criminal 10 will wipe both the Batman and the Joker.
Target is set.
Then let Protocol 10 commence.
Understood. Commencing in 3, 2, 1.
Looks like this kitten's got the cream.
It appears we have caught our intruder. Teach her a lesson. Oh, tonight just keeps getting better. Batman will soon be dead, and now I have you too.
Sorry, I'm being very quiet. I'm concentrating on this battle. Okay.
All units, we have visual confirmation. The steel mill is hit. Batman is down. I repeat, Batman is down.
Good. Wait until Protocol 10 has completed and send out a squad to retrieve the Batman's body.
Understood, sir.
Alright, okay. I don't want to do anything for Catwoman, because, sorry, I'm just reading what... let's put combat armor up. Exactly how do I escape Arkham City right now?
You can do it! Just walk right out of here and leave him. It's easy. You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right? Since when did you grow a conscience? Is a girl's work never done?
Who's Batman?
Hold on, handsome. I'm coming to save you. Great. See what I give up for you, Batman. You better not be dead.
Yeah.
Well, what do we have here?
He got a couple of briefcases and dropped them.
Figured you could use my help.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Yeah.
You stick with the brooding. I'll handle the wisecracks. I guess we both know what Protocol 10 is now, right? If you're planning on stopping it, you need to hurry.
Okay, now I can get back to being Batman.
Oracle. Strange is launching missile strikes on Arkham City from Wonder Tower. You shut this place down. Joker's taken Talia. I'm going after them.
You can't. Hundreds will be killed. I need your help to stop the attack.
He'll kill Talia.
You need to think this through. Batman can't let all these people die.
My tracker's not activating. Reroute all Wayne Tech satellites to boost the signal.
I can't do that. I realize it is difficult, Sam. But you need to decide if one life is worth sacrificing to save 1,000.
Don't do this, Alfred.
Batman must save Gotham. I'm sorry, but deep down, you know I'm right.
Alfred the dick.
Oracle, do not lose Talia's signal. Okay, the tower's locked down. No way in without the codes. One of the choppers will be carrying the master control program. I just need to find that chopper.
Targets acquired and neutralized. Target is hit.
Hold left one.
Neutralized.
That man just wants a protocol.
Multiple targets down. Body count is high. Batman in sight.
Sam. Not easy.
Arkham City has become your tomb, Wayne.
Yeah, Wayne.
Multiple targets down. Body count is high. Targets are all hit. Casualties in Sector 1 are topping 100. We appear to have an issue with the stability control. Target is hit. We have Batman in sight. We have some kind of malfunction. We have Batman.
Oh, come on.
Batman's sight.
I'm dead. I'm dead. Don't know if I can actually do out to him.
So, the great Batman has fallen. Good.
I know, it's hard to get away.
Multiple targets down. Body count is high. Successful. multiple inmate casualties.
Oh. We've got a scan.
It's successful. Inmate targets neutralized. Target is hit.
Oh my word, that was stupid.
Boom. Scratch 20 more inmates. Targets are all hit. Sector 4 is lit up like a Christmas tree. Targets acquired and neutralized. Multiple targets down. Body count is high.
Wow, this is taking forever.
In sector 2.
Taking forever, is this? But it is going to be the last one I scan.
Targets are all hit. Casualties in Sector 1 are topping 100.
Nice.
I've got the code. I'm heading to Wonder Tower.
Good. You're doing the right thing. The code should let you enter via the guard room near the main gate.
Don't lose Talia's signal. When I'm finished in the tower, I'm going after her. She doesn't know Joker. She's out of her depth. I need to save her.
Amazing. Gotham City Radio, where we don't actually play any music.
Thermal scans of the area are showing 17 casualties. Multiple targets down. Body count is high.
There it is. I'm going.
It's successful. Multiple inmate casualties.
Alright. Going up to the last bit now.
Casualties in Sector 3 are high. Returning to base. Target in sight.
Get off! Now, sounding like you're just having an orgasm. Bowery. Guns by Batman is there. It happens.
I repeat, Batman has escaped area. Target is hit.
Oh, not punch!
Target's down. Body count is high. All targets are lit. I repeat, we have multiple successful strikes, all on target.
Mastermind.
I'm showing multiple hits in Sector 2.
There's another that I'm in Wonder Tech. Guess I'm supposed to be going somewhere. Oh, you really are.
Those tiger guards have stun sticks. I need to attack from behind to avoid being hit.
Hold them in processing. We will let you know when we are ready to move them down to the execution chamber.
Affirmative, Command.
Help us! Please! Stop!
Get wondering why I don't actually talk for a while I'm fighting. It's because my tongue is actually sticking out of my mouth.
Stop right there, Batman.
Yeah.
We need to talk.
Yep.
And I know you wouldn't be able to live with yourself if your actions caused this poor man to die. I have a question for you. Before my arrival, this city was drowning under a tidal of filth.
Stay where you
Do
are!
Do not move!
Have you ever considered that all this is your fault? Your presence creates these animals. Like germs, they spread. You created an environment that allowed the germ to mutate, to become stronger. Look at the Joker.
Come on.
He even exists, if not for you. It must be depressing. All your sacrifices, and yet, you are the one to blame. Oh, this is beautiful. We have at long last defeated the great Batman. Soon, I will take my rightful place at my master's side. We will rule over this world. So thank you, Batman, for all your help. Now, kill him! Do not let him escape. Take his spirit.
Come on. No, never. Jesus Christ. Ah, I got beaten. Okay, I gotta be a bit more tactful
so,
about this.
You failed to live up to his expectations.
His?
How predictable.
His? His expectations for you? Ah, them shocks are really not letting me. The more I hear them kabooms, the happier I am. Got the gun. Another one where you gone? Get to the one with the gun. Ah, oh, I got me with a stun gun. Boy just came in my room and farted. I could kill him.
I knew I was better than you, Wayne. Now,
gotta put up with that fart smell. Right, okay, so we need to get rid of the guards with the shields and the batons first. Although I think they just drop them and somebody else picks them up. Kill him. Teach him not to resist. Fight back. Stop him. Come on. Come on. Nope, shit. Ah, goddammit. Goddammit. I got nudged with your shield and it took me out.
Arkham City has become your tomb, Wayne.
Batman's supposed to be able to defeat anyone with just his fists. And then obviously Steel Knuckle Dust is gone. Oh, nice. Two people coming up and I can't counter both of them. Oh, the guns again. Come on, start knocking some of the... Nudged with your fucking shield again.
So, the great Batman has fallen.
Good.
Up to the fourth spazzy. Thing is, he was dying 2 minutes ago.
Now, kill him. Do not let me down. Hurt him.
And the vid and the bloody aerial attacks, it's hard to get rid of them. Come on. Let's see if this works. Nope. Oh, yeah, I'm done. Yep, porked to death with a stick.
So, you failed to live up to his expectations. How predictable.
What? Screw you, dude. Who's got the gun? Oh, come on. Only had two of them left.
I knew I was better than you, Wayne. Now you have proved it.
Screw you.
Now, kill him. Teach him not to not let him escape. Thank you.
Oops. Where am I going here? Do this one. Thank you for GG. I didn't want to do that. Use it. Oh man. Can't use that door. Not too good for elevators, I know. Just wish I knew where the hell I'm supposed to go now. Oh, wait a minute. I saw her. Where the hell am I supposed to go? I found out. Where am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to go doom. Alright. You're the Raggedy Batman. Okay.